Hey guys, Michael Neal here at ICAST 2018, the Big Bite Baits booth. One thing we came out with this year that I'm super excited about is a really good swim bait head. We've got it right here, is the 1 ounce size. It's got a 7-aught big stout hook for those 7-inch suicide shads, 5.5-inch BB kicker. The one thing that you'll notice about this double wire keeper right here. What it does is it totally eliminates the need for super glue. You just thread your bait on there, it's locked in place, gonna let you catch a lot more fish on a single bait. And that's something that's always annoyed me is fishing swim baits. And you catch two or three on it, you gotta dig your super glue out, re-glue it. Now, that's totally eliminated. This head comes in 6 different sizes. That's a 1 ounce I just showed you. You got 1 ounce, 3/4, half, 3/8, quarter. And right here is the 1/8 model. And it's small, it's still got a big hook in it. And you know, this is great for your Alabama rigs. If you wanna throw a single swim bait, like the 3.5-inch suicide shad, something that size, it's gonna be perfect for that. To still throw on bait casting equipment with this heavy model hook. Again, the double keeper, that's my favorite part to this series of swim bait heads. You tie this on, you're gonna catch a lot more fish on every bait you buy, and you're gonna get some big bites.